Hello everyone. In this video, we'll go over a simple example that demonstrates the use of lambda, map, filter, and reduce functions in Python. So let's get started. I have a problem in hand. I want to add two lists element wise. I want to keep the values which I get after adding these two lists, which are greater than 15. And once I've filtered out the result, I want to find the product of those values. Now the catch here is I want to do it in one line. How do I do it without for loops and in one line? Here I have lambda, map, filter, and reduce to my rescue. So let's get started. Before we start, I'm using Python 2.7 and not 3.6. So the code may vary according to the variations in Python 3.6. I first create a list of values ranging from 0 to 9. If you look at the list L1, the values range from 0 to 9. Now, if you check the list, second list, I have values ranging from 10 to 19. I want to add element wise, that is 10 is added to 0, 11 is added to 1, and so on, to create a new list of the added two lists which are there. So if I just do L1 plus L2, I'll get an appended list and not a element wise added list. So to do element wise addition, we have something called as lambda functions, which are similar to functions, but lambda functions are one line defined functions. So the way you define a lambda function is, I create a function add two numbers. I say lambda. That's a keyword for a lambda function. The first part of your lambda function is basically defined or basically denotes the number of arguments that you pass into the lambda function. The values after colon denote the return value of your function. So going over this function carefully again, I have defined a function called addTwoNumbers, which is equal to a lambda function which accepts two inputs and returns the sum of the two inputs which I have inputted. Just to check if this function is working fine or not, let's add two numbers 2 and 3. And I get 5. So I've defined a lambda function which accepts two inputs and returns the sum of the two inputs which I have inputted. So I hope this part is clear. Now I have to add two lists. So the way I'll do that is I'll create a new list L3. I'll use lambda functions, but I've already defined a lambda function. So I'll say now if I want to apply a function, even if it's a lambda function, to individual elements of a list, that is a place where map comes into picture. So I'll use the keyword map to map a function to each element of the list. So I say map. I pass in the function which is add two numbers which I've created on top, which add two numbers, and I pass in the two arguments which is x and y. So in our case it would be list1 and list2. Now if you see L3 is the sum of the L1 and L2 list which were there. And now coming back to our problem, the first part of the problem solved, wherein I wanted to add two lists element wise, which is what we have. Now from here, I want to filter out results which are greater than 15. So the way to do that is using the command called as filter. Now that I have the list in hand, I'll use something called as filter. Now I'll apply again a lambda function. If you notice carefully, here the input is just one variable and the output is a boolean value which will return a true or a false based on if the value is satisfied or not, and the filter would already only pick up the true values. And the next argument to the filter would be the list itself, and I save this value into a list called L4. Now if you see L4 has the filtered list which contains values which are always greater than 15. So that's how you use a lambda function along with a filter function. Now comes the final function, which is reduce. Now I've already mentioned the last part of the problem is to calculate the product of the filtered results that is there. So values greater than 15, which in our case is ranging from 16 to 28, I want a product of that. So I can directly use the product function inbuilt from Python, or you can do a for loop, but I want to do it using lambda and filter and reduce. So the way to do that is I create a new variable L5. I say reduce. I again define a lambda function which accepts two inputs and returns the product of those two inputs, and I pass in L4. Now what happens in L5 is it is going to return me the product of the values which I've passed in the list. The way it functions is initially it calculates the product of X and Y, which in our case in the first instant would be 16 and 18. The value would be again stored in as 16 into 18. That value would be stored in the variable X. Then again the result would be again multiplied by 20 and so on. So it's an iterative process which would lead you to the final result. I mentioned that I'll be solving this question in one line. So let's see how the one line implementation of this problem would look like. You just have to go from the last step till the first step to reach at the output, which is 221405 1840. So the way you do that is reduce lambda x comma y xy such that you have a filtered result of lambda x such that x is greater than 15. Again, the input to this is the mapped sum of the two lists, that is L1 and L2. L1 and L2, do check the brackets. And I think it's the right answer. So this is a simple example that demonstrated the power of reduce, filter, lambda and map. I hope you guys like the video. Do subscribe to the channel.